Hi guys, today my topic is levy of surcharge in case of individual HF, AOP, BY, AGP. What is surcharge? Surcharge is additional levy in addition to normal slab rates. Basically, surcharge levied on high income group assesses. For discussing these topics, dividend income and capital gains referred under 111A, capital gains referred under 112A, I will call them as special income. These three income I will call them as special income. Basically, for levying surcharge, we need to see total income and surcharge rate shall be applicable on tax amount. Okay. If assessee does not have special income, I have said three income, assessee does not have special income, total income is up to 50 lakhs, surcharge is nil. In excess of 50 lakhs up to 1 crore, surcharge is 10%. In excess of 1 crore up to 2 crore, surcharge rate is 15%. In excess of 2 crores up to 5 crore, surcharge rate is 25%. In excess of 5 crore, surcharge rate is 37%. It is applicable in case assessee does not have special income. Special income means dividend income. Capital gains referred under 111A, capital gains referred under 112A. Okay. What is the applicability of surcharge? If assessee has special income, those three special income, I will discuss through very briefly along with the illustrations. Okay, let me share the video. See, up to 50 lakhs is nil. In excess of 50 lakhs up to 1 crore is 10%. In excess of 1 crore up to 2 crores is 15%. But in total income exceeds 2 crores, surcharge on those special income shall be restricted to 15%. For other income, you need to see total income plus those special income is up to 2 crores, 15%. In excess of 2 crores up to 5 crores, 25%. In excess of 5 crores, 37%. Okay, I will discuss this through illustration. You can see here. See, total income excluding special income I have given. Special income, total income, and applicability of surcharge in case of special income and other income. See, special, other than special income is 60 lakhs. Special income is 3 crores. Means 3 crores 60 lakhs. If it is a normal income, applicability of surcharge is, it falls under a bracket in excess of 2 crores up to 5 crores, means 25%. But as per the provisions, special income shall be restricted to 15%. Then you need to see the total income excluding special income is up to 2 crores, applicability of surcharge is 15%. So 60 lakhs is up to 2 crores. So applicability of surcharge is 15% for other income also. Same. Next illustration. Total income excluding special income is 60 lakhs. And special income is 7 crores. 7 crores 60 lakhs. For special income, we need to restrict to 15%. Then we need to see total income excluding special income 60 lakhs. 60 lakhs means up to 2 crores. Means 15%. So applicability of surcharge is 15%. Then next. Next illustration is other income is 3 crores and special income is 4 crores, means 7 crores. So for 4 crores we need to restrict to 15%. Then other income is 3 crores means it falls under bracket 2 crores to 5 crores, means 25%. Applicability of surcharge is 25%. Similarly, other income is 6 crores, special income is 1 crore, total income is 7 crores. 7 crores generally 37% should be applicable surcharge rate. But for special income, you need to restrict to 15% and remaining income 6 crores. 3 crores means in excess of 5 crores, it falls on the bracket 37%. Okay, this is the applicability of surcharge. Through this illustration, you will get a better clarity. Then I will discuss a computation of tax liability full-fledged problem through illustration 2. I have taken assumption individual age up to 60 years. I have said clearly before such a levy applicability. For applicability you need to see total income. For surcharge rates will be applicable and tax amount. So through illustration you will get a more clarity. See, PGBP income is, in my illustration, PGBP income is 7 crores, long term capital gain is 2 crores, short term capital gain is 1 crore, dividend income is 49 lakhs, 10 crores 49 lakhs. Generally applicable surcharge rate is, if it is a general income, applicable surcharge rate is 37%, but that is a special income. For special income, you need to restrict to 15%, and PGB, other than special income, PGBP income, that is PGBP income is 7 crores. 7 crores means in excess of 5 crores. So applicability surcharge rate is 37%. For 7 crores, 37%. For remaining income, 15% applicability of surcharge. So I have computed tax liability 10% for long term capital gain, short term capital gain 15%. For balance income, slab dates 5%, 20%, 30%. I have calculated tax amount. Then now I am applying surcharge rate. For C, long term capital gain, you need to restrict to 15%. So I have applied 15%. For short term capital gain, you need to restrict to 15%. I have applied 15%. For dividend income, first you need to find the tax amount by using total income. Means you need to find tax attributable to the dividend income by using total income. See how, see, for balance tax on balance income is 2 crores 22 lakhs 82,500 into dividend income is 49 lakhs divided by this tax amount related to dividend income and PGB income. So 7 crore 49 lakhs into 15%. Okay. Then remaining income means total tax less tax and dividend income into 37%. Yes, no, applicability of surcharge is 37%. So 37% surcharge means total tax including surcharge. I have calculated, I have added education as total tax liability. See, in this problem the trick is, for dividend income, tax attributable to dividend income, you should calculate proportionately. For dividend income, generally applicable tax rate is slab rate, general rate, no special rate for dividend income. So tax rate applicable to dividend income, tax amount attributable to dividend income, you need to calculate proportionately. You should not forget that. And for dividend income, you need to restrict to 15%. For remaining income, 37%. Why 37%? PGBP, other than special income, PGBP is 7 crores. 7 crores means in excess of 5 crores. 5 crores means 37% applicability of surcharge. Okay, thank you guys. Through this video, you will get a better clarity on applicability of surcharge in case of individual HF, OPB, BY, AGP, if assessee has a special income. Thank you.